Silence, damn the dark, damn the light. right, raise your hands. I see you. Well, Stevie Nicks wrote this song when they'd already achieved fame, but she longed for those couch surfing days when things were simpler. There you go. So I expect you guys to be singing it with me. I want to hear you sing it. Beautiful crowd out there tonight. You're all looking good. You all ready for Billy Nation? Let's hear it. Woo! They're gonna be coming up soon here. All right. So Christine McVie wrote this next song. We lost her last year. So she wrote some of the best songs of this
band. The catchy ones, the pop tunes, the one you want to dance to.
You do.
you. We don't want to be your secondhand news.
So we left some of the live versions that this band put on. One of my favorites was the Rhiannon from 1976 for the Midnight Special. I don't know if you guys ever saw that, but you should check it out. So we're going to do our version of it tonight. And pretty hardcore, so. Oh,
shape I'm in. I can't sing, I ain't pretty, and my legs are thin. Don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to.
Much thank the Ritz for having us tonight, and Billy Nation also. We are Fleetwood Mac. Now when I talk to God, I know he understands. He said, stick by me, I'll be your guiding hand. Don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to. Fleetwood Mac's favorite Led Zeppelin songs. There was a little tryst, Robert Plant, Stevie Nicks. The rumors keep going, the rumors keep going.
You're just jealous of me.
It's true.
I moved on.
Sadly.
And we hope that you guys take care of yourselves today when you go your own way.